Hello guys, this is Breakthumbs 007. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to get into the strip club. I know you can basically get into the strip club, but the room behind where the heists are laid out on story mode, but it's how to get into like the three rooms where you have to get a stripper, and no one wants a stripper basically, and it's a really good wall reach where you can get cops. Thanks to Legit Gamer Whitey for showing me this glitch, and I think somebody's told him, and then somebody's told that person, and somebody's told that person, and it's just gone in a big loop. So I thought I'd share it with you guys. So first of all, you need to head down to the script club in Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. I don't know if these works in store, I'm not sure. But most war breaches do, and you can basically have a cop chase. But just warning you, I have done this before, so I know what I'm doing. Thanks to Legit Gamer for sharing me it a couple of days ago. Excuse me. And yeah. So just head down to the script club. You do need a higher vehicle to do it. So I'm gonna try my slam man. I think you need a 4x4. You can get a 4x4 on the streets, or if you've got one, you can use that. Okay, so let's get on to this video. Okay, you need to park your vehicle, so if you just move out of the way, and I won't get the security guard with cops on you. Okay, so you need to park your car here. And I'm stuck. Oh! I don't know what I'm stuck on. Yeah, you need a 4x4. Or 4x4 as well. GT Rockstar Cruiser, SUV. The Galavanta Bola is a great one to do it with. Okay, so you park it backwards. And then just basically press X and press X again. And basically you're in the script club. If I shoot, it's walking me out. Okay, we can walk in here and you can have great fun. See? Okay, so you normally walk in like here. But you can only do that, so I'm gonna kill myself. And we're gonna move on to the next glitch. Okay, so I'm gonna be showing you two war breaches in this one today. I'm not going to basically be doing a ton of them. I might do two a day, two a week. I'm not entirely sure, but just keep an eye on my channel and also on my Facebook page, and I possibly will be getting Twitter. Okay, so you need to move up to the Eclipse Towers, which is at the top of the map. Not really top of the map, but in Vinewood here. Okay, you do need a high vehicle, and you can only enter it if you haven't got this. Got the one, because you end up driving. I'm going to take this mule, because mules are really good, because you can get inside the Eclipse Towers. I think it's Eclipse, or the highest one you can, the highest apartment you can get in it. And I just want to say to you guys, heists are coming out 10th of March. If you have logged on to GTA Online and you've seen 10th of March, I'll give you more information about it now whilst we're driving. There is 4 cooperatives, so 4 players only. So I've got a crew going up, and basically we can do heists together. It is a Merryweb crew, and if you want to join, it's a crew and a clan. I was going to shut it down because I was going to join the LAPD, but I'm not anymore because the crew I remember got pissy and I didn't really want to join that. So sorry if this person, the crew member, is basically watching this. I am so sorry about calling you pissy and whatever you whatever I did. And just please add me on Xbox. Okay, so you come up here, this you might know this. Let me all like fit on the yeah, actually me. That time I thought I did it. Actually, there's a wall bridge here, actually. It's a shame. So, see this. I'll just do one as well. Yeah, see this there. You can basically, you point up here. Then you jump into the hedge. Basically, you're inside the hedge. And you could just basically do those, like, you can hide in here for friends. And all kind of that stuff. And if you want to get out, you can just walk to here, and then you're back. So you see there's two of them in one. So let's get back on, let's get to the other thing that I was going to show you. And that mule just vanished. Okay, so you park it here like that, and then same again, X. Then X. Don't do that. Because X, you know. Then use a pistol or anything. I provide a heavy pistol. And just walk along the edge. okay? And you're inside the Eclipse Towers. It's really funny to do it on, like, GT Online session, or to prank your mates, and just basically, do it, and you can basically, if you've got a bounty, you can basically, you can guard yourself, and you can basically, you go in there, if, you, got a bounty, or someone's, like, annoying you, you can just have, like, a timeout. If you need to go for your tea, you can basically, just basically stand in here, or in the hedge. But most people do know this, but there are a couple of people do know the hedge bomb, but I gave that away, so please, Rockstar, do not, basically, ban it. So I'm gonna leave this video here. This is Breaking Bombs 007. I'm out.
Peace. Peace.